I think a lot of it has to do with the preoccupation with sex. Listen to this. Robotic sexual partners or sex bots will soon raise a variety of social issues, especially the possibility of techno-virgins, people who have only had sex with robots and never with people. To me, it's very frightening.
Us.
Yes.
Yeah. I can't believe it. Sex with robots, with machines, and virtual reality. Does the Bible talk about that?